sometime in your life, sometime on a football team, sometime you got to impose your will on another team, and then you walk away with the victory. That's what we got to do today. Let's go out, impose our will. We got to win this game, and we got to play well.
Tulane's defense imposed its will with two takeaways in that opening quarter, a 3-0 Green Wave lead, and a punt, and a bad snap by Matt Marfisi over the head of the punter Piccarelli, and now UCF will have the ball inside the 15.